Well, could see a little less traffic for those driving south. Drivers will finally be able to use the new I-25 express lane through the South Gap tomorrow. And it's free for now. Drivers can take it from Castle Rock to Monument without paying until CDOT finishes testing the toll system. The express lane part of the greater I-25 South Gap project, which is supposed to wrap up next year.